120-pound finalists in a rematch of last year's Iron Man final, which was our match of the week in white. That is George DiCamillo of St. Ignatius. In black is Ryan Taylor of St. Paris Graham. DiCamillo won this one 6-5 last year. DiCamillo going for his third Iron Man title, defeating Dean Heil as a sophomore. Taylor last year, looking for to beat Taylor again this year. Both of these wrestlers in different classifications, so this might be the only time they see each other. Taylor's Division II, DiCamillo's Division I. Sweet single attempt there by Taylor. He's in. Bonk from Georgie. Rolls back, getting back. George DiCamillo, full compliment coming. As Taylor's fighting for his life. And George DiCamillo opens this one up early. 5-0 lead for the wrestler from Ignatius. Awarded. Taylor was out of bounds, so only 2-0 DiCamillo. My excitement got ahead of myself a little. Yeah, scoreboard only showing 2-0. Roll attempt by Taylor. DiCamillo releases, then re-catches. 35 seconds to go. George DiCamillo. So DiCamillo, superior mat wrestling has been the difference. He opens up a wide lead on Ryan Taylor. Scott Garland in Virginia has to like what he sees out of this guy. DiCamillo still has it locked up, trying to step over the head, can't quite get it. Slips off. 49 seconds to go. DiCamillo can't quite get him over, still has four wrist trap. 35 seconds left. Second period, 7-0 is your score. To go. just before the buzzer, 7-2 now your score. How big is not getting the reversal in the first? Taylor goes neutral to begin the third period, 7-2 your score. Sweep single by Taylor, that's his bread and butter. DeCamillo Wizards to defend. Taylor chasing the finish, covers that 2-7-4 now. DeCamillo turns right into him before Taylor gets a chance to cut him. Now defensive fall potential. Ignatius wants back, there's your reversal. He's got him pinned. No, it is not. Taylor rolls way up, 9-4 now. Cradle for DeCamillo, but we're off the edge. I don't know if he's going to be able to pull him all the way back. 1:20 to go. He's holding two, so make it 11-4 is 9-4 your score. Camillo, still another 80 seconds to go in this one. Roll for Taylor. DeCamillo catches him and tilts off of it. 1-2 coming. So two backs for DeCamillo. 11-4 now your score. And suddenly he's making major decision on Ryan Taylor. Quite the effort for the 120-pounder from Cleveland St. Ignatius. Both of these wrestlers headed Division I next year. DeCamillo to the Virginia Cavaliers. Ryan Taylor will join teammate Isaac Jordan at Wisconsin. 50 seconds to go. DeCamillo firmly in control and not iota. Champion.